Yo, what up? We're the Disco Fries, and we're here with an episode of Ghost Producers that is non-production related.
Really?
But it is, because we're going to show you some of our favorite resources to help get your music out there, get it promoted, find some players for it, and all
Make
sorts
it
of
better.
Yeah, just better all around.
Okay. One that I'm sure most people watching this have heard of is Splice. Splice is a music production, like, collaborating tool, sound library, plugin library.
We've got some sessions on there you could open up. We'll have some more sessions coming.
Yeah, let's do it.
They got awesome preset packs and sound packs from guys like Deadmau5, Cashmere. And it's awesome because you just pay for the sounds that you want. So that one is awesome and we highly recommend.
Next, one of our favorites for promoting music is called SubmitHub. On SubmitHub, you see a list of blogs and labels and all sorts of stuff on the left side. There's Spotify playlists, there's YouTube channels.
Yeah, all right, yeah, you got a lot cool. You got a lot of tools.
It's a great way to get feedback from all these guys on your records, and if they dig it, they will post it.
Guys like Liftoff Recordings.
I wonder who they are.
Assholes.
How could you submit something to them? You could go right here, send to this label, paste the song link, fill in a few details, done. We'll listen to it, and if we like it, it goes on the radio show or on the label.
It's a dollar if you want to submit something, or it's free.
Don't be fucking cheap.
If you pay a dollar, though, usually you'll get feedback on your record, you'll get some creative tips. It's an incentive for the blog to listen to, because if you spend the dollar, it gets up front in their listing and it gets in their face, and you can make sure your song is at least heard.
They're required to give you feedback, yes. Or you get your dollar back. All right, next one up is soundbetter.com. We only found this one recently, but it's awesome for finding session musicians, mix engineers, singers, pretty much anything you
want.
Ghost
producers.
Work for hire, ghost producers. We're not on here, so you have to hit us up personally.
It's pretty awesome. We found a really dope percussionist for our new record on here, but you could find pretty much anything. The pricing is super reasonable. There's reviews on everybody. You can listen to their samples. It's way better than going on Fiverr.
Glorious.
We've had nothing but good experiences on this site. Next up, PromoPush.
PromoPush.com. So your record's ready. You think it's dope. Your friends think it's dope. You want to send it to all the DJs. You don't have a list to send it to any DJs. That's all right. PromoPush hooks you up. It's a couple $100. They will, number one, before they take your money, they tell you if your record is actually awesome. So they'll either co-sign your friends or they'll tell you your shit's whack.
But don't be fooled.
They won't tell you your shit's whack, but they'll at least tell you how to improve it and that it's not right for them, so they don't take your money for no reason. But then they'll service it to DJs, which is the most important part.
So if you are a new producer and don't have the means of getting your music out to all the top DJs,
or maybe you have a list already. If you have a list of DJs and you want to check out an alternative to like Fat Drop or something like that, good site for checking that out.
And then the last one are these two websites that I check about 17 times an hour, and they are KVR Audio and Synthtopia. And these are just blogs that give you all the new information on new plugins, plugin updates, sample packs, tutorial videos.
I actually found out about this guy on KVR. This is a Chaotica eyeball, and I was looking up how to find a solution for a room without having to have a big vocal booth, because I got rid of my vocal booth, and somebody was talking about this guy. You just put it over the microphone and boom, it's a solution. So the forum on KVR is also pretty useful.
Wow, you guys are wild.
So those are five very cool online resources to help you make your music better, help you, more people find your music, help you make music that people find better.
But if there's some other sites that you like and we didn't mention them, drop them in the comments below. We'd love to check them out, and peace out.